points for kills is now available at the tactical boost station.